Chiefs chaos. Many fans watching the big win at sports bars all across the metro. Tanner's Bar and Grill is one local hotspot reaping the benefits.
Most of the time, game days, especially for postseason, we're full about 2.5 hours before the game.
Co-owner Tina Caruso says it's always a great weekend financially when the Chiefs make it this far. She didn't say how much they made, just that they were very happy with the results. Now, Tanner's is looking ahead to Super Bowl weekend, where they hope to see an even bigger financial boost.
Normally, we're first come, first serve, but for the Super Bowl this year, we're going to take reservations. So.
More than half of those reservations are already booked. Across town in Lenexa, Jack Stack Barbecue is also looking ahead to February 12th.
When it's Chiefs game time, like, our business kicks off and it's go time.
General Manager Bennett Clark says people start calling in orders at 8 a.m., with even more ordering at halftime.
We did about 37,000, and we probably did that between the hours of 2 and 5, it felt like.
A normal Sunday at the Lenexa location is about 22,000, meaning the AFC Championship brought in an extra 15 grand. The dining room will be closed Super Bowl Sunday, but they expect to do about $45,000 in carryout sales. As for Tanner's, they'll be open for people to watch the Chiefs take on the Eagles.
You walk in here and the energy is just instantly like electric. And people are standing up, yelling, shooting, you know, champagne bottles off the tables when we win.